Seems I came at a bad time.
No, no. I think you couldn't have timed it better.
23:47:15 system time. Very punctual, Kafka.
Elio always tells the exact future. So what's with the explosion just now? Was that...
23:44:59 system time. The pulses from the explosion cause a massive breakdown.
You did that.
No. The Antimatter Legion did it. They completely invaded the space station 2 system hours ago.
Alright. So do we need to fight the Legion?
I don't know. Elio didn't say anything about it, so it doesn't matter.
Got it. So from now on...
Copy. Can you let me have some fun this time?
Sorry. I'm afraid there is not much I can do for you. Our task this time is just to place the... But if you want to go look for some fun yourself... This won't take long. Antimatter Legion become so weak.
I could only attract this much. Did you really want the entire Legion to come here?
Oh, this lot won't be able to slow down the Astral Express crew.
Relax. A doomsday...
That breathing sensation, remember it. Good times never last. Time to say bye.
Other people's mess isn't in my job description. You know, Kafka?
Yeah. Where did you send it, Silverwolf?
Some random coordinates, not just toys. A catalog featuring the space station's collection of rare items. They've got a lot of...
Like what?
There's this gun. It can rate any creature within its crosshair as a score. Aren't you curious about how much you would score? I kind of want to know mine.
Fine. I guess we can swing by and play with it.
Go down the corridor behind the door on the left. There's a room where some kind of rare item is stored.
Oh, so that's where the Stellaron is.
That's where we can find out where the Stellaron is. The central area of the space station is up ahead. There will be lots of Legion Void Rangers there.
Okay. May as well kill them all. This won't take long. Relax.
This combat needs optimizing. At this speed, too slow.
Someone or something is up ahead.
Looks like we're the ones getting ambushed.
But they're the ones getting beat. That breathing sensation, remember it.
You took the bait just like that.
Didn't hurt. Good times never last. Time to say bye. Single soul here.
According to the access history, she...
It doesn't ring a bell. Where's the Stellaron?
Elio's script...
We would find the Stellaron.
This space station is packed with extraordinary objects. I wouldn't be surprised if there's one that can make it happen.
Well, hiding something extraordinary with something extraordinary.
I've got all the clues we need. Help me investigate the terminal in this room.
Okay, the stage is yours. I can't see the memory storage for this terminal.
This is the monitoring room. They must have deleted the records and made a run for it. Classic. Help me investigate the terminal.
I can see the whole space station on the surveillance screen.
Even if you could, it'd be a trap. Herta doesn't display her. Make your way over here, then. There's no point in trying to search like this.
So, got a master plan? I'm all ears.
It's a matter of hacking the surveillance system directly.
Aha, I see. Herta's collections aren't in the system, so anything unaffected should be our target.
Simple, crude.
What's this?
Item number 211.
So, Herta hide...
The simplest method is the hardest to spot. The data suggests it's just an ordinary hologram, but it has an...
Let's take a look. Interesting. She's a member of the Genius System.
Huh. It has its own security system. I guess...
Can you get it?
Of course.
Good. Then I'll also count on... Alio said this decision will bring about lots of changes.
Wanna give...
How much does she remember?
I'll remember you.
Time to get up. Oh. I thought you'd remember me.
Maybe you're not as important as you think.
Listen, you are in a daze right now. You don't know who you are, why you're here, or what you're going to do next. You think I look familiar, but you're not sure if you should trust me. None of that matters. All you need to know is that I'm leaving, and you... Listen, in the near future, you will encounter all kinds of perils and... At the end of your journey, all that perplexes you and troubles you. This is your future that Elio has foreseen. Do you like it? This is also a lovely answer. So, Elio can foresee the future, but use that will of yours to reach the end of your story. That's the you I like.
How long do you think you need? According to the script, the Astral Express crew is arriving soon.
I know, Silver Wolf. Just give me another minute. I must leave now. Don't worry, someone will come and find you very soon. When you have a chance to make a choice, make one that you know you won't regret.
Weren't the coordinates sent out from the space station?
Who cares? They're here and alive! I've never done it before!
Right? Can you hear me? Aw, this isn't good.
Well, nice to meet you. My name's Don Hung. And this space station was just attacked by the Antimatter Legion. We came to help with the rescue. Back to the Master Control Zone. Asta and the other researchers have gathered.
Plus, that's where we parked the Astral Express! Yeah. You've never seen it?
It's a unique train that can travel between the stars.
I'll show you once we're back to the Master Control Zone.
You and March go back together. Arlan from the security department lost-
Oh, all right. The Legion are rampaging. Just a suggestion, though. You're safe. Little gadgets. Herta's collection. I really don't get why she'd go out of her way to collect them and then leave them here to gather dust. It's the Antimatter Legion! My turn! Thank you.
make it quick.
Running into me. With me out here, how can we lose?
Let's go.
Stronger than you look. Seem to be quite the fighter. So we'll take that elevator on the central platform to go down to the master control. Really? Feels like you're tricking me. Never mind. I won't ask if you don't want to talk about it. Let's go. I'll take you to the safe zone.
Let's make it quick. Rules are made to be broken. You don't say you're welcome. Let's go.
Gotta try hard sometimes. Check out this awesome move.
Let's make it quick.
Try that again! My turn!
Legion must have broken it.
Too bad Donhung's not here. He's like a walking encyclopedia. He knows a ton of complicated stuff.
I don't know that one.
Whoa! Why are you here?
I took another route to the upper level. Arlan is in the control room. He's been-
You found him! Will he know what to do with-
I suppose as the head of the secure-
Then let's go talk to him! Done it without me.
Hey, you're all together?
Yep, we're from the Astral Express.
Oh, did Madame Herta send you to...
It's just a coincidence. Why
is the Antimatter Legion targeting you guys?
I have no idea. The Legion came at a very suspicious time. Lead researcher Asta immediately began to organize the evacuation.
Don't be too hard on yourself. Your leg and dump-
Yeah, most of the staff have been evacuated safely. So right now our highest priority is to return to the Master Control Zone and plan a counterattack.
After the evacuation was complete, the elevators were all shut down to keep the Legion away from the Master Control. Since Lady Asta sent you to look for me, I assume she must have-
Oh, right. She did give me some- But where did I-
You...
Here it is!
Now that we found the key, we should get going. We can use that console over there to unlock-
Let's go.
Hold on. I only activated the elevator on the highest floor. We'll have to go there. Because I mustn't give the Legion any chance to- So I'll have to trouble you to take a bit of a detour. Apologies.
Huh?
My leg is injured.
You won't slow us down.
Agreed. She let us worry about the Antimatter Legion.
Thank you.
Do you know why the Antimatter Legion would invade the station, Arlan?
They must have come for Madame Herta's collection. But as to why, I still...
I heard there's something called a stuff...
Let's make it quick.
Take this!
Try that again!
Just a scratch.
Gotta try hard sometimes. Now this awesome move!
Truth of life and death, revealed in this sanctuary, is but a vision!
You have the worst luck running into me! With me out here, how can we lose?
Rules are made to be broken.
The repulsion bridge has been shut down?
Yes, to stall the enemy, more or less.
Step aside. I have no interest in stoking conflict. The time is now.
My turn! Stay right there while I give you a present! You're annoying! You can't run! Try that again!
Clemency? Never heard of it.
You have the worst luck running into me. Gotta try hard sometimes. Check out this awesome move.
Step aside. I have no interest. No.
They were acquired legitimately.
Elevator already?
That wasn't too many monsters. Oh, probably shouldn't have said that. Might bring back...
Truth of life and death, revealed in and in this sanctuary, is but a vision!
With me out here, how can we lose?
I have the times now.
Try that again. My turn. Stay right there while I give you a present.
The truth of life and death, revealed in and in this sanctuary, is but a vision!
You can't run! You have the worst luck running into me! With me out here, how can we lose?
You're back. March, Dunhung, you've been through a lot.
Oh, phew! Himeko, what took you so long?
I wouldn't have made a difference. My... Are you all right, Arlan?
I'm fine. A quick patching up will do. Thanks for asking.
Hey, nice to meet you. I'm Hemi.
In other words, she's...
March hasn't been any...
Think carefully about how you want to reply to that.
take every step forward full of energy.
I have the right...
Look at you all. You've already... Come on. Asta has been worried about all of you.
Projectile radar tracking normal. Telemetry signal frequency unusually high. Maintain at normal levels. Our measurements predict that the Legion is about to unleash over 10 waves of continuous attacks.
Asta, we're back!
Oh, I'm glad you're all back safe. Arlen just told me about the situation at the storage zone, and in times of disaster... But on the other hand, the entire crew of the Astral Express seems to be extraordinarily skilled.
What is the current situation on the space station?
The situation is under control for now. The damage to our security system was minor. The intruder only managed to alter a small... The real problem lies with the researchers.
Let's go speak with the researchers.
I sent multiple letters.
I knew it. No matter. I'll also send a letter to Herta and tell her that...
That would be of great help.
Thank you.